We are a family of five living full-time in our vintage bus. Tiny living doesn't mean tiny fashion. The kids share a large dresser and cubby for shoes. We have a closet and large dresser for storing our clothes.